The Attorney General will have 30 days to decide if Jair Bolsonaro should face charges, including crimes against humanity. He's also accused of misusing public money and being a charlatan for peddling the unproven use of hydroxychloroquine. Senators say many of the country's 600,000 coronavirus deaths could have been avoided. Well, let's go to Monica Yanakerev, who's in Buenos Aires. Monica, it's quite a long list of 9 charges, including, as I mentioned, crimes against humanity and peddling these unproven medicine. What more does the report say about Bolsonaro's handling of the pandemic?
Well, this is like these are the final moments now of the vote that's been going on since early morning. And the new thing that was added to this report, which wasn't there before, was that they decided to ask for to ban President Bolsonaro from social media. They're going to ask the Supreme Court to do this. And why are they asking this? Because since last week, when the report was issued, and until now, President Bolsonaro went live on the social media and made allegations that aren't true, and he linked the vaccines against coronavirus to AIDS. He said that people that had been twice vaccinated had received 2 doses of vaccines in the UK had acquired AIDS at a faster pace than expected. So this is something that he has been accused of doing before, also of doubting the vaccine, of giving misinformation. So now, at this report, has added this charge, which is they're going to ask the Supreme Court to ban him from the social media. Although YouTube has already taken down the video, and so has Facebook.